Is that blood? No, never mind.
Close ranks. Well, well. Look what we have here. Swift and lethal. This is your end.
There better be a soft bedroll in my near future.
Might be useful. Better not be cursed.
Well, hello. What can I do for you?
This.
What's on your mind?
The Githyanki would call this an Ormalar, an alliance of M'lar.
And what is a M'lar, exactly?
Builders, craftspeople, and the makers of the incomparable silver swords the Githraki wield in battle. The M'lar may not be warriors, but they are no less valuable to my people.
Go ahead.
I'm listening.
Dark Justicius.
who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
Must have originated from somewhere nearby.
Here rests Callista Freeclaw, legendary brawler. Died in his sleep, to the surprise of many. Here lies the best smith in Wrythwing. Our swords will never slice as true.
Makeshift Saloonite graves. They must have fallen in the fight against the Shards all that time.
Managed to drop us in some new turf.
A new neighbor. Ah, well, if you're locked up in here, you must be doing something right. Not surprised. The egos around here are made of bloody glass.
Cast your eyes to the back. You see that hole yonder? I'd bet my last copper that's your ticket out.
Cause I'm hoping you'll return the favor. I've a plan that'll make all of Moonrise rue the day they met us. We need tools. That headcase of a warden robbed ours, but anything that breaks rock will do. Even if it's not Iron Hand quality.
Help me, and we'll stick it to the Absolute. Together.
This place.
An illithid oubliette. Right beneath the towers. A colony must be close. That must be where the tadpoles are coming from.
Something on the other side.
No way through from here, though. Death won't take me yet.
Too tight. I'll need a shovel. The stink of that place might never wash out. I need a shovel to dig this up. I need a shovel to dig this up.
Don't get chatty with the prisoners, mind you. The warden won't like that.
Don't speak to the prisoners. The Absolute forbids it.
Spark of the familiar. Do I know you, true soul? Perhaps not. Your face is rather bland.
Whatever your business, a warning. None may speak to the prisoners. Disciple Balthazar was most clear.
Your mind swirls with information about the prison. The small levers behind the warden's desk open every cell, while the larger one triggers the alarm. And interesting items confiscated from prisoners lie above the warden's office, just up the ladder.
If you are going to stare, kindly do it elsewhere. As I said, you are free to roam where you wish, but do not speak to the prisoners.
These boots have seen everything.
Fury, I am death.
time to press ahead. I'll take that. Time for some bloody work.
Need to act fast.